Today I'm praying for bullying. Bullying in the school system. Jesus, I just pray, God, that compassion and love will flow through the school system. I rebuke bullying. I pray that students who are being bullied will have relationships with their teachers and that they will feel comfortable enough to speak and to share with their teacher what they're going through. And I just pray that teachers and administrators will seek to develop actual relationships with the students to actually know what's going on in their world outside of teaching them, outside of making sure they're getting to class. I pray that they will actually know the students, God. I just pray, Lord, that you will speak to teachers. You will put impressions on their heart that I need to talk to this student. I need to ask this student what's going on. They said that they're okay, but they don't look okay. I pray that you will speak to these students, speak to these administrators, and they will go with the impressions that you put on their hearts. They'll go with the thoughts that you're giving to them and the concerns that you're giving to them, the signs that they're seeing, and that they will speak to these students and figure out what's happening, figure out what's going on. And I pray, Father, that you will give the administrators, you'll give teachers, oh God, strategic ways to address bullying in the school system. And Lord, I just pray, God, that love will overflow from the teachers to the students and from students to teach to other students. And Lord, I just pray, God, that students will feel safe in the schools, that they will feel safe, that they will feel protected when they're in the classroom, that they will feel protected, that they will feel as though they have someone to stand up for them, to advocate for them, that their teachers will not allow any jokes or anything like that to come against them to cause pain to that child. So Lord, I just pray for that in Jesus' name. Amen.